I think my recipe for disaster, for startup disaster, is relying too much on advisors. And whether that's especially well-meaning incubator advisors, don't go that way. If somebody tells you that they're going to help incubate your idea probably should never have been born.